New at 4 this afternoon, the Pulaski School District is reversing their plan to welcome students back. Now, last week, they voted to bring students back using the hybrid model beginning December 10th. But just a few days later, they held a special meeting, voted to go back to their original plan. Now, the district is holding off until January 11th for elementary students to return to a hybrid format. Middle and high school students will come back January 25th under this new plan.